It's another edition of Salone Talent, your entertainment program on Star Radio and Star Television Network that tells you what is happening in Sierra Leone entertainment. We bring to you our talents from whatever they are, whatever they do, we bring them to you and showcase them to you. Salone Talent is comprised of Salone Top 10 Countdown Chart, Personality Profile, and of course, the interviews. I am Phebean Swill, that's in case you don't know.
Yeah. I enter different dimension, fauna. Then say shot the witty, you the witch, we the witch. Until you know one foot take a mook, we go rich. Uno, that number one all side. Nobody seeing me, look at all get false, yeah. Bed style, biggie kind. Yes, I study Jay-Z, like me papa. I'm convinced hip-hop raised me, so forgive me for my wrongs. All my misbehaviors should've made you my home, but I kissed a neighbor. So at best, I will consider this a favor. Just let me show the world a new flavor. Damn, from Freetown Salone, who now I'm the gramophone. Boots up on loudspeaker, promise you I'm coming home. Open you more to breathe my oxygen. From the belly of a beast with an oxen. Collide with me and die, that is no accident. It was written in the scriptures back then, past tense. Fuck off, to the miners I am sorry. But you be fucking mad too if you heard the whole story. But no worry, we no defense, swear y'all niggas bow me. Number one, two, three, who got something for me? Get the stepping like Martin, a ball like Tommy. Don't hear it, una de pre, you do so now. I'm in the nicest, precisely, shout them woman lamin. You get this group, you the inside, tell them make them come in. I'm not versatile, I'm just one of a kind. With the said that's untrue, but you are no son of mine. If my lyrical bloodline should run through your spine, you would never spit dumb shit, now that's the first sign. Your insides don't make this, I know my shit. Swear to God, I know my shit. I does nothing else, I don't need no fucking help. Me one go beach the beach, who not pass me the fucking bells. We on 12, we on 6, simple mathematics. We don't reach championship, you see them bump practice. Carry the world on my back, lyrical axis. Let's have a showdown with aliens, make it galactic. I got this, stop this, hotness, badness. Crazy with the wizards, man, this not total madness. Can't hear shit, you say we might as well arbless. There's a party over here, sex and the audience. The boxer, yeah, he go the fucking hardest, yeah. The difference is, I'm a beast, you won't be artist. Okay, let me stop playing, this is where you focus. Redefine your circle, terminate the chokers. Distance yourself from the hoes and the loafers. Only fuck with bitches who won't be like Oprah. Cut your arm off if it ain't trying to reach for greatness. Cause I believe we each have a greatness. Take a look at mine, look, I look, I'm fine. We know the force you, you know I look, I'm fine. You got 8, that was life number 9. Pussy, call me out, click the other line. Now me, hello, I don't fit in, I stand out. We not so company, lion and deer, not the hangout. Nash on the beat, shadow box on the mic. Freetown, Sierra Leone, motherfuckers, get it right. I'm the only one in my lane. Me on traffic, not they jam. Yeah, I can come and take this fame. You no go ever understand me and rap. We not one big pen and challenge me for right. Yeah, if you not man, when he come back for deliver, he they come out na me liver. Everything they tongue gold, skinny dog, James, nigga. I know they walkie, but anything like French Montana. Shadow boxer two, I'm una campana. One kick it with me, watch me kada. I'm the first of a kind, a bitch free Adam. Babam, we did it, you show me who's side. Shadow the free. For battle, you must have me to lie. Me shit, every triple, I'ma go check you to blind. Me not lyrical coffin, so get ready to die. And that's word to my nephew, MC to tie. I be the new guy, dope shit I supply. Me shit nasty, you now only see to fly. I'm a bad good guy, all back, goodbye.
Yes, it's Salone Talent. And let's go straight to our guests. I have David Yura here with me, Junior.
Yeah.
Welcome to Salone Talent.
Yeah.
I have Musa with me. He's also here. Welcome to Salone Talent.
Thank you.
Okay, let me start off with Junior. Junior, what is your talent or what are your talents?
My talent is for dance. My talents.
He's a very good dancer.
Yeah.
And on this flyer you could see here at the back, he is on that as a model. He will be participating, is it Mr. Salone?
Yeah.
Aha, Mr. Salone designer, right?
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, Junior, who is your mother?
Masi.
The popular Masi is Junior's mother, but we're going to come back to Junior. Now, here is Musa. He is the guy who is really working with these people. And yes, Musa, let me come straight off to you. Why are you working with them? Start off by saying, how are you working with them? What are you doing with them?
Actually, people are looking low upon these people because they are, I don't want to term it in my own Creole, they are, let me say, some people say they are dwarf, full, you understand? But my own perception is that I do this particular program because they are, I want the fans, them out there to know that they are important in society, because I won't let the fans them stop stop criticizing and stigmatization on them, because they are useful. Even if you can pay 10,000 to go and watch the LXG, the Tiger Man, the Sarah the Great,
of which he is a new
Muse
member
Man.
Though LXG.
Yeah, the Tiger Man, the Muse Man, the Sarah the Great, the LXG. You can also pay 10,000 to watch them because they are so important in this vicinity. But people are discriminated them because they are, let me say, full, dwarf.
Yeah, like
they
this one
it,
here
yeah.
You see, Mr. Stran, is it? That's his
Sensei.
Name. Sensei.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Sensei is actually popular. He is very popular. Some of you might know him looking at this flyer, but Musa here works with a variety of them, different category of them.
Yeah.
But Musa, what inspired you to get them all together?
Actually, for the like of Sensei, I can start with Sensei. Sensei is a school-going guy, you understand? People are saying, Sensei is so big.
They laugh at him that he is the oldest schoolboy.
Yeah.
He is sometimes or most times at Wellington Street, down there by the New Citizen. He's most times found there.
Yeah, and for the lack of Junior is a footballer.
Oh my darling Junior, he dances so well. You'll get to see him dancing later.
He also play football, he dance, yeah. He also play football, he dance, and a model.
Uh-huh.
And for the lack of Rooney, when he's a school going boy, then he also play football. Then senior player, Davala, is the most popular upcoming
I can
player.
See his poster, you know, like you say, yeah man, you know what's up, you're my nigga.
And for the lack of Abdullahi is, he said, he categorizes himself as the woman, the young. Yeah, Abdullahi. And he is the most popular supporter, fan, football supporter fan in the country. Abdullahi is a school-going boy, and he also do the one in sports. So that motivates me to put those talents together to showcase the public that they, no matter the situation, they class them, but they are all so good people and good guys in society.
How did you meet them individually? How did you come to meet them?
Actually, for the lack of Sensei, Sensei is my guy. We talk, yeah. Junior is my boy. We talk.
So Sensei is your guy, Junior
yeah.
is your boy.
Yeah. Okay. Mune is my boy.
Uh-huh.
Davala is my guy.
Uh-huh.
Then Abdullahi is my boy.
Okay, so you have three boys and two guys.
Yeah.
Interesting.
And I've been doing, let me say, a great job with them because...
Yeah,
not,
kudos to you. I'll give that to you.
Yeah,
sure.
Because, for example, now, as I was saying, Abdullahi and this boy, Rooney, why they are not here? Because people might say, let me say, I'm siding Junior, you understand? Mm-hmm. But actually, the thing is that Abdullahi and Rooney are affected in this flooding, this disaster.
My.
Yeah, that's why they are not here. Because the fans might ask...
Are they at the stadium?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because the fans, they are fans that representing them during the program, that Rooney manager, otherwise, Mr. Nice, then Abdullahi manager, the bingo unit, because they are calling me, hey, Muse, Wagwan, what have you done to showcase this boy and disaster? Then I said, no, Now, Junior have no disaster changer, you understand? So I can only come with Junior to showcase and to promote my show because
okay, so Junior is the one that's available right now, so he is what we have to work with. Okay, he's Musa and he is my darling Junior. Junior's gonna dance for us later today. But here's the thing. Let's now go for our Salone Top 10 Countdown Chart.
Shabba's on the remix, selfie. VVIP, what up, Rex? No, brother.
Grab your phones and totally dish yourself. It's selfie going on.
Pass the phone, pass me the phone, this a $1 million selfie. Leave me alone, ain't no matter whether I cry. Then I salon, woman then they turn, then Nash to the phone. Bend and snap, do it in the nightclub, no need for the flash. I did build me collection, send them fast. I did choose who's one of the chop for breakfast. I did watch you, watching me, watching you. I did imagine all the things where I know we go do. I remember all the snaps where I know we go take. I go do, I'm real slow so your legs are for shake. This not the hip life, this time a new wife. This time a picture, move from the island. No one fresher than the one.
Yeah,
we
bum 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 bum.
Leave all the stress to God, not depressed. Why you want to kill yourself and get breath? Feature your problem, not just a test. Nothing, not the last. The problem with the face, but the man not go last. So why worry, worry, worry? Just because for now you look mori, mori, mori.
I'm the queen of the park, then call me Kesaba. Then call me superstar, cause this girl is soba. Just shoot me style, 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 style. If there enough, 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 enough. Just shoot me swag, 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 swag. If there enough, 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 enough. Hey, them parts. Salon music, na me na the queen, yeah. I'm so beautiful. I'm so dangerous. The baby, the fire. Then call me superstar, cause this girl too sabi. I'm the queen of the park, then call me Kesaba. Then call me superstar, cause this girl is sober. Just shake me style. Is there enough? Just shake me swag. Is there enough? I'm the queen of the park. They call me Kesaba, they call me superstar, cause this girl is got to sabi. I'm the queen of the park. They call me Kesaba, they call me superstar, cause this girl is got to soba. Kesaba, they are forever.
It's the official Salone Top 10 Countdown chart. Are you surprised? Uh-oh, don't be. Yes, DJ Bash unfortunately is sick. My brother is so sick. He actually had an accident on his way back to Freetown from Mile 91. He went there for a news item for, of course, the TV and the radio. But get well soon, brother. So the Top 10 Countdown chart today, it's with the Diplomatic Swill. Yes, this is where you can always vote for your favorite artist or your favorite song by simply sending an email to Salone, well, it's official salonetop10@gmail.com or via SMS or WhatsApp to +232 797 76 841. That's +232 797 76 841. And in our top 10 countdown chart today, number 10 on the chart to start off our countdown. Guess who and guess what? It's Sweet Me, a song done by Skololo Daddy on Kulpa Pezwa, and he features Nigga Don. Sweet Me, enjoy this video.
One in the morning, hey, give me two in the evening. This is the day I'm on something, they do with me something, they make out the money. Now get money, yeah.
I'll put my face on.
Follow your daddy, yeah. Loving them, make out the money, yeah.
Let's go.
Sweet Me, Skololo Daddy on Cool Papers were featuring Nigga Don. That's number 10 on our Salone Top 10 Countdown chart. But taking it straight down to number 9, guess who's there? It's Solima, and it's a song titled For Fender. Enjoy this video.
Solima! For Fender! Thank you, Fender!
It's Mati Production.
Make it tickle, me side. No, make it rock, me side. No, me side.
That was number 9 on our Salone Top 10 Countdown chart. That's a song done by Issa Solima. It's titled For Fedda. And now guess what's up on number 9, yeah, on our chart this week. Number 8, let's go straight to ABZ and Davido, Sugar Remix.
It's Davido. ABZ. See now you, they make my head go. For you, my baby, yeah. And I do it all again with you, so again.
not really satisfy you much with that sugar remix. Hey, let's go down to number 7. And guess what's there? It's Succulent. Enjoy this video like I'm loving it. Hey, it's Succulent. Let's circulate, man.
It's double bangs, oh. Double, double. It's double bangs, oh.
Actually, I be go under.
Straight from number 7, Double Bangs featuring Awilo Logomba, Circulate. Let's go now to number 6. Ah, they enjoy me, Sefo. I can't stop enjoying it. Naso Bashkin enjoy. Okay, let's do the top 10 countdown. Straight to number 6, guess what it is? Boogie Down, song done by Morris, Mr. Violator, Mr. Impeccable. And now he's Mr. Boogie Down.
I go give you good loving every day and night. I dey give you good loving. Oh, I love the way you whine for me when you drop it low, cocky waist like doggy. Baby girl, you don't scratch on me brain. Now you love me, walk on me head. I want to see you naked on me bed. Love the way they keep me again. Any minute, minute, me money more high. Baby girl, just drop and go low high. Take me money, take all me dough high. Love the way you do when I go so high. Any minute, minute, me money more. Just drop and go low. Love the way they give me body so high. Take me warning to call me go.
Boogie down, boogie down, boogie down.
Fire, fire, baby.
Boogie down, boogie down.
And that was number 6, Boogie Down, Morris, Mr. Violator. It's the top 10 countdown chart on Star Radio and Star Television on the program Salone Talent, where you could keep voting via email. Send an email to official salontop10@gmail.com or via SMS or WhatsApp to +23279776841. Send the name of the song and the artist. Keep voting, 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 voting. Anybody with taste Salon music, no sweets. Watch and bad yeah, and tell and say the lie. Remember that song from M2A? Now for look and bad yeah. I wish I could do that to you. I just did. Come on. Okay. Now let's go straight to number 5 on our Salone Top 10 Countdown chart. And it's a video titled Banana. And it's the guys Bless and Future.
Big Bass Connection.
Oh, this now Bless and Future. Boys Platinum, everybody know the pop up on the beat.
Baby say she dey hunger, say she need the banana. Oh, she need a banana. Oh, na na na, make her give her to you, eh.
See the way she dey roll her bumper, she dey be call the man that the wonder. See the way she dey roll her bumper, she dey be call the man that the wonder. Baby girl just zangalewa, come on I want zangalewa.
That was number 5. Now let's take it to number 4, Easy K featuring Rosé and Mahmoudé. No left me go. I wouldn't. But hey, I'll be back after this video.
Yes, yes. Easy K. Oh na 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 na.
Now on number 3, it's Raheem the Wizard, song titled Paper.
M-I-A-I-A.
right one.
Simple.
All you need is the right man.
Simple one. Simple
or the right one. Girl. What's her help on the beat?
DJ Rel.
She says she love me.
Yeah.
But she not really love my paper.
She, don't love my paper.
She says she need me. But she not really need my paper.
She, don't really
need my paper. She says she want me. But she not really want my paper.
Oh yeah, oh yeah.
All she want is my attention, my unconditional love. All she want is my attention, my unconditional love.
Number 2 on Salone Top 10 Countdown Chart this week, just before we climb right up to the last stair for number 1. Guess who's there? It's a video. Rumble.
Yeah. Jay on the beat. Dan, dan, dan.
Unami, oh, unami.
Unami,
Kole, oh, kole.
Kole.
I test that game like a Rambo. Me a day before, and me the one just like a tango. I the man a day before, run at the bottom like a Miko. You like to chase me and knock a blow. They like kuna bao jam, bego. Bego, oh no, man, it's knock a blow.
Mokumani can cry. If what's on you, I na problem up and ya past. No go talk too soon, I'm making cow with couscous. Jump and it beats me, I just stay at the mad bass. Close streets like a sugar cane. I left and skates cause it's slippery like cream cream. It run deep from me brain to me vein. Like a pamine pan white clothes, papi me na bad stain. No they come on, no they go nowhere. They don't try for ships, people no get the right gear. Fashion and the head like super glue and false, yeah. Oh yo, stars people make a lens, yeah. The one that was still tense, the one zoom pan me style, but no get the.
That was Menace the General video song titled Rambo. And now it's back to what's up, what's up, what's up. That's number 1. After 3, I'm gonna call it. It's 1, 2, 3. And here it comes. Number 1 on the Salone Top 10 Countdown Chart for this week. Guess who it is? SL Liberian Star. By now you should know who it is. Song titled Unconditional Love. And yes, by now you should know who it is. It's Alonzo Niggas and it's a video, Unconditional Love. I'm loving love songs, yeah? This song was released on Valentine's Day this year, February 14, of course, 2014. And already it's number 1 on our Salone Top 10 Countdown Charts. Can you imagine? Let's enjoy this video, Unconditional Love. Alonzo making number 1 on Salone Top 10 Countdown Chart on Salone Talents this week.
Rastafari. It's Alonzo, baby. Alonzo, the music. LIBN Salone Connection. You know how we do it, man. Let go.
Yeah.
WhatsApp on email, send the name of the artist, the song title, via email at officialsalontop10@gmail.com or via SMS or WhatsApp 2+232-79776-841 +232-79776-841. I miss you, my brother DJ Bash, but that's our top 10 countdown chart for the week. After that, I'm sure that was a big surprise package for you, but okay. Yeah, DJ Bash, get well soon, sweet brother. We miss you, miss you, miss you, miss you plenty, yeah? So get well soonest. And still with Musa here and Junior. Musa, let me continue talking to you about these guys.
Yeah.
When you met them individually, give us instances where and how you met them, how you came across them knowing they have such talents.
First of all, we all know Junior have been participating to this Yusabi dance. You understand? So I spot his talent from Yusabi dance. Abdullahi, he has the ability because first of all, Abdullahi always like that. when he went to a certain particular place, when he stand there, he can always make people laugh.
Wow.
And Mr. Salone.
Yeah.
Always Abdullahi. And then senior player, even if he is in a particular area, when he arrived there, he wants people to identify him. Ah, I'm the senior player. I'm
that's
here.
Interesting.
So you understand? So like Sensei, actually, for me to have Sensei is difficult. For me to have Sensei is difficult because Sensei, I don't know his parents because all of them I met.
Okay, so now you're saying you went to their parents directly
and
made an agreement with them.
Yeah.
So what was the agreement?
Now that I met with their parents, telling them that now the program is like that. The first man, the first person will have the sum of $500. The second person will have the sum of $200. The third person will have the sum of $100. And all compensation price is given to them for patronizing with us. You understand?
Wow.
Actually, like before I met with them, before I take a photo of them, I give out some amount of money to their parents just for their parents to know that they are
using their talents to make money. There's a way for them to make money with
because
what God has blessed them with.
Yeah, because people are looking low upon them, say that, this boy, they have no talent, you know, they are not useful in society, you understand? So that motivates me, that gives me the inspiration to collect their talent and try to distribute them out there.
So this you've organized now, Mr. Salone, what's it going to be like?
It's like fundraising, you understand?
For what?
Fine. One, the major thing is that now Junior is a school going boy, you understand? Abdullah is a school going boy, and Rune is a school going boy, Sensei is a school going guy, you understand? Now, the fundraising is like when people support the program, I use that money as part of scholarship for them, you understand? 1 year scholarship each.
But then, how would you convince people to believe that you're not using them to make money for yourself, but rather to help them? What assurance do we have?
Actually, before I take a photo shoot up for them, you understand, we do a signature.
So you signed a document?
Yeah.
You and them?
Yes, and all of the contestants have their own. Yeah, parents.
So what does the document entail? What does it say? What's the agreement?
I, Musa Conte, aka Muziman, agree that anyone that won the Mr. Salone Laugh Designer Contest should have the sum of $500 first prize, second
okay,
prize.
Okay, so that's for the contest itself.
Yeah.
But I'm saying your agreement that raising the funds, the money goes back to taking care of them.
Yeah.
Do you have an agreement for that?
Yeah.
So what does it say?
The agreement that if, after the show, if I did not give them their money, let them take me to the nearest police station. And I do my signature and my management do his signature.
Okay.
Yeah.
I see. So what are your long-term plans for them? Is it just for this program? And then you let them go back to their normal lives?
No, actually, I've been working with them before.
In what way?
Yeah. Well, now, as for Junior, he's a footballer. You understand?
Mm.
I always buy boots, sports, those.
My darling Junior.
Vest.
Yay!
Yeah. As for Abdullahi, you understand? Abdullahi is not a footballer. But actually, he always visits me in my house. Whenever I have a problem, it's my own problem. You understand? Most of them, I did.
And Junior, anytime you go in the field to play, just remember to score one goal for me, okay? Just one for me, at least. Yeah, you were saying?
As for Rooney, Sensei, Davala, it's the same. I always do a good job for them, you understand? I think this is the major thing that their parents allow me to use them in this program, because if I was not doing this to them, I don't think they should allow me.
Okay. Now, Junior, let me talk to you directly. Ever since you started working with Musa, how has it changed your life?
It changed my life. I've been sick. I don't have to get a roof in me, buy medicine for me, buy some tablets for me to come out better.
Okay.
Yeah.
And then now you're okay?
Yeah.
Well, good. It's Salone Talent here on Star Radio and Star Television Network. Now I come back to you, Musa.
Yeah.
When are you fixing this program? When is it happening?
It's gonna happen on October 9th, 2015, Globe Cinema, Sykes Street, for just 10,000 euros.
Okay, so you want us to come there and patronize with our talents?
Yeah.
My darling Junior.
Obviously.
Okay, so it's going to be a male beauty contest thing?
Yeah, yeah.
And what else?
Talents.
Talents?
Yeah.
What would be happening?
Side attraction, musical concerts.
Okay.
Yeah.
So it's gonna be all in one?
Yeah, no,
okay.
Two in one.
Okay.
Musical concerts and designing contests.
Well, we're gonna love to enjoy that. And my darling here would be contesting, yeah?
Yeah, Junior.
Okay, is there a way we could vote for them or something? Or is it judgment
on contest?
Yeah,
the voting slip is going around now. Each contestant have their own voting slip. And Junior, I think you have yours.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, that's what it is here at Salone Talent, eh? But just before I say goodbye, Junior is gonna do a little performance for us today.
Junior,
are you ready to dance?
That's
yeah.
Your music.
Okay. Come take over for me.